innovation and the digital economy go together, but they both often tend to exclude taxation. We're joined at INSEAD Knowledge by Fleur Pellerin, France's Minister for Small Business, Innovation and the Digital Economy. Madame Pellerin, what is France doing, first of all, to encourage innovation, but secondly, to address the issues posed by the digital economy and the avoidance of taxation?
Very big, difficult question, actually. To encourage innovation, we've tried to destroy all the glass ceilings that are obstacles today to the development of innovative young companies. So we're trying to deal with to tackle the financing problems, which are huge, actually, because venture capital is a bit staggering in France at the moment. We're trying to drive the economy, the savings of the French people, which is very abundant actually, to the financing of small businesses that are high growing and fast growing and innovative companies. And we're trying to set up a plan that I will present to the Prime Minister in July for innovation as a whole, how to boost the innovation spirit as early as school for young children, for instance, entrepreneurial spirit and innovation spirit, all that cultural aspects that are, to my mind, very important. As far as taxation is concerned, it's true that the digital economy, not only the digital economy, actually, but the economy of knowledge and also the growing complexity of tax regulations have created a new situation where over the top, multinationals avoid taxation. And you have some companies today which make billions of dollars of profits and who pay 2-3% of corporate tax on a global scale. So it's absolutely unacceptable at times where we need to ask efforts to our corporations and our citizens, because the macroeconomic situation is harsh. So we need to tackle this problem, but we need to tackle it on the international level as well as on the European level, and if needed on the domestic level. But it's more efficient if you tackle it on an OECD level. And what we're doing right now is trying to encourage the work of BEPS working group, which is Base Erosion and Profit Shifting Working Group by OECD, who's made several proposals to tackle this issue of tax avoidance by proposing new tools that would be especially designed for the digital economy. Not to stop innovation, of course, but to try to have these companies, over-the-top companies, contribute to the effort. Because what does taxation finance? It finances infrastructures, it finances education, it finances roads, schools, hospitals. So they need to take their share and to contribute. So what we are, I'm quite confident now that with the support of other countries such as UK, Germany, even the United States, we will be designing the new face of taxation that is adequate at a time where everything is immaterial. And it's very difficult today to attach a revenue or profits to a certain territory. So that's the main challenge that we're facing today. But I'm confident we'll find solutions.